All right, it's the Battle of the Bots. Tech Point Youth is hosting the 2025 Robotics State Championship at the State Fairgrounds.
Yeah, more than 10,000 people going to be there to see the best K-12 students battle it out. Fox 59's Charles Binberry is live for us out at the fairgrounds. You're inside. You feeling a little more warmed up? The hinges getting greased?
Yeah, warmed up for sure. I can move my arms a little bit better. They gave me some more oil, so robots coming. But as you can see, we're inside here. This is where all the action is going to be happening for all these K-12 students who are going to be trying to competing for that state title to head down to Dallas in May for the World Championships. We have George Giltner joining me this morning. First off, George, good to see you.
Morning. Thank you so much for being here.
Hey, more than welcome. We're inside the big stage here. First off, for people who don't know, what is this event really all about? What is this event?
Yeah, this is celebrating over 330 teams in Indiana from elementary all the way to high school, the best and brightest students that made it here to the state championship. Tech Point Foundation for Youth, we are hosting the largest state championship in the country, celebrating, like I said, over 330 teams. We're hoping to send 55 of them today to the World Championship in Dallas. So there's going to be here in a couple hours some exciting robot competition and matches as students as young as first grade all the way up to 12th grade seniors. It's amazing.
Well, for students trying to get down to Dallas, what will they be competing for? What are they building? When someone's in the stands watching, what exactly are they expecting to see?
Yeah, the grades are kind of divided up into two competitions. There's IQ, which are plastic robots, and there's V5, which are metal robots. So students early in the year, in the beginning of the school year, were given a challenge to build a robot to compete. And they needed to build a robot to score as many points as they can. And they did that at local competitions in their areas. And then if they won one of those competitions, they made it here to state. Now they need to do it on the state stage, on the lights in the big crowd. And if they can get the most amount of points in their match, hopefully they'll earn a spot to the World Championship.
Wow. Yeah. So if people do want to come out and see this event today, where is this being held at? What's the ticket information, if there's any tickets?
Yeah.
What's the information for people who want to come out and see this?
So it's free to attend. It's at the fairgrounds. There's no admission to come in the door. It's at the Corteva Coliseum. So if you find your way to the Indiana State Fairgrounds, just follow the signs to robots, and you get to see a robot competition. And students build these robots. That's what's wild, is there's no instructions, there's no how-to. Students literally came up with an idea, they engineered a solution, they build these robots, and these are the best of the best here in Indiana.
Some smart kids here, George. Thanks for joining me this morning. And again, as you're George, things are gonna be getting off. What time does everything start today?
9:30.
So 9:30 here is when the competition starts. It's an all-day event here. Kids from first grade up to high school building these robots, trying to make their way down to the World Championships down in Dallas in May. 55, hopefully students can make it down there. And they also mentioned, we're going to talk later, the surprise coming up for some of these students as well here going down there. So a lot to look forward to here at the State Fairgrounds.
Very cool. Charles, thanks so much. I can't believe as young as first grade building a robot.
That's pretty incredible.
So cool.
I mean, and it's a real chase, too. They do it year after year, and they, you know, go for it. So cool. So we'll keep checking in with Charles. We'll check in again coming up at 7:30. Yep.